news out of St. Louis is that Robby Fabbri has been activated off IR. And Weeksy, I know you were just talking to someone who had nothing but glowing praise for this young man. Now, he's missed so much time over the last three seasons with various injuries, including knee surgeries. But is there still plenty of upside to him?
I still think there's a lot of upside. I was a Robby Fabbri fan when he played in the OHL in Guelph for my old teammate in Owen Sound, Scotty Walker, who's their owner. I think he brings a different dynamic to that team. He gets in on the forecheck. He's physical. He can skate. He has some touch. And he's a guy that really can help pressure opposing defenses and complement offensively. It's been so disappointing to see what's happened since his rookie season and tearing the ACL, twice and having that surgery. But I've been in touch with Matt Nickel of BioSteel Sports at St. Mike's Arena back home, who trains a lot of these guys in the offseason. You saw Adam Henrique during our piece with our own Alex Tanguay up there. And Matt Nickel is the architect of a lot of offseason training for a lot of these guys. And I texted with him earlier. He said, listen, this guy, Robby Fabbri, I heard a lot of misinformation. I heard a lot of inaccurate information. This kid needed to be taught about the value of sleep, rest, nutrition, stretching, and everything else, supplementation. And he did all of that. He said he was the first guy off into the rink at St. Mike's, first treatment, on time, no hassle, and he was a consummate professional. And every one of the guys, starting with Tyler Seguin and the guys in that group, love seeing him there at training every day. So he said he put in an outstanding year and an outstanding summer. He feels that there's nothing but upside for him. And that's somebody that's overseeing his rehabilitation.
Yeah, that's great.
I'm going to take that from Matt Nickel. He's the expert in that area. But I just know from watching Robby Fabbri play, I think that he's still a really good player and he has a chance to hit some of that upside for the Blues. And they need him. Mm-hmm. They need a player that right now.
You talked to our own Darren Pangle. I don't know. He covers the Blues broadcast. He says Robby Fabbri means a lot to this team, and you wouldn't know because we haven't seen him for a long time.
This is true.
So we'll
Absolutely.
See. Maybe it's not too late. Yeah, maybe it's not too late for the Blues to make some noise if he comes back.